guys? Tommy Scarra here, and here are 5 things that you may not know about Miho Nishida. Miho doesn't eat large meals, which, like, she can have one plate of rice and then a burger, steak, and something, and she'll eat like 1/3 of everything. It's really weird. And I'm like, whoa, eat your food. And she's like, I'm not hungry. She just doesn't have a big stomach. She loves chocolate. I love chocolate, especially the, oh wait, I can't name the brands, but a chocolate vendor in the Philippines that's pretty famous. You usually love that chocolate. And anything with green tea, can't say brand. Green tea candies, green tea chocolate flavored, you know, those ones, those are, she loves them, she loves that. That's number 2. Number 3. She brushes her teeth before she eats breakfast, which is the weirdest thing in the world to me. Because I'm like, you already had like 8 hours of, all night, whatever, right? And then brush your teeth right before you eat. No one's gonna brush your teeth again after, no. So it's kind of a funny thing. She constantly, I cannot have a conversation with Miho without her stopping me and having me repeat a sentence in English so that she can write in her notebook of English sentences to write down. And it's very cute and I love it, but then, you know, after the 10th time in one sentence, you're just like, Miho! We're not talking about anything now. I forgot what we were talking about. No, but I find it super cute. And I love it. So she's trying really hard to learn English. Harder than I am together. That's 4. She has way too many stuffed animals all in her house. One way too many. I mean, you could fill a whole room with stuffed animals. I mean, they are coming out of the woodworks. There's one in the closet, there's one here, there's one there. There's like a whole corner of them. And I'm like, hey, so maybe if you're running out of room, you can, like, you know, maybe give away some of these? Nope. You know, for Imee mainly, but she keeps everything. They don't want to throw it away. Those are 5 things you may or may not know about me, Nishida.